Okay, so after today when we caught that fish, we moved the pot out further and a bit out of where it's not weedy. And so now we're just going to go check it again, and we've got some more of the ham. We'll restock the bait if we need to, and hopefully there's some more fish in there when we go out. So we're going to go do that now.
Woo!